Hi everyone, today I am going to explain how to clean fish pot and how to arrange. Okay, show here mama. It's almost clean 20 days back. See how the dirt is formed under the pot. It usually, if you put some stones or something, it is those fishes are usually kept aside in the water. All the dust, you see here also form. So first I would like to remove all the things in the water except fishes. So I am doing it now. See how I am doing. Take it now. Show me how I am. I'm cleaning my plants first. These money plants I kept here for propagation. See how the roots is formed within 20 days. This is also for hibiscus plant. We need to clean all the shells like this. I don't want to use soap because the fishes will eat this natural fungus, so that I don't want to use the soap. You should clean like this. If you want more cleanly, you can use soap or something. But I don't want to use. I'm keeping some natural fungus because it will form again, so that fishes can eat. Not removing it completely. Thank you. going to clean with the fresh water. First, a few minutes only. Ready. Now I need to remove the waste from the fishes. See how I am taking. I am taking a glass with the help of glass. I would like to remove. See the waste how it is coming. Need to check whether fishes are coming or not. So I want to put it here. Show me. Show them. Because very small fishes are there, so to catch them it is very difficult. If for these many fishes, maybe we can try to catch, but if we have more small fishes, it is difficult. For me, catching fishes comparatively it is very easy. Before throwing this water, we need to check whether any fishes are there inside or not. I don't see any fishes, so I'd like to no fishes are there. Okay. While putting them, keep it very slowly so that fishes cannot be disturbed. Keep kept a stone here first. Slowly put the water in the pot. We need to arrange the stones. But don't cut immediately. Check them whether the fishes are there or not. When you are moving, move very slowly. See this natural stone. I have taken it from Kanyakumari. You can, if you want, you can use it as a for chain locket purpose. This kind of see this this shell also like that. You have small hole here. Me and my kids collected from the beaches usually this kind of shells. Thank you. maybe we can fill some more water. I'm cleaning this one. Maybe before putting the stones also we can keep. See how our pot is ready now. After if any dust also will go down after few minutes, then our pot will be very clean. Give some food, Nana. Thank you for watching. Thank you all.